It's Jonathan. I know how to save your daughter. Meet me near the Azara ruins.
My luck's faded, and I have noticed other people are losing theirs as well. Only the gambling master could do this. I can open a portal to his dimension, but I won't face him alone. Let's go there together, and you will save your daughter. My hand is stuck. Help me. Thank you. That sign fell so unexpectedly. My luck is definitely gone. I can't perform the ritual with my hand injured. Everything you need is in my carpet bag. I think it's somewhere under the rubble. This might help. If it is the gambling master, then you'll have to defeat him once and for all. Otherwise, the world might perish. Save your daughter and all of us. Thank you.
This belongs to me. You couldn't save your daughter, and you lost your luck. Well, if you can beat me in a simple game without your luck, I'll set her free. Nothing without your luck. Now you will be a prisoner of Azara forever.
I'm Fortuna, spirit of luck. The gambling master imprisoned me here. My strength is fading. Save me, and I'll help you free Jane. Find me in the dungeon. You'll need my help to beat the gambling master in a game. Find 3 symbols of luck to free me. Long ago, there were many different spirits of Galilee. One of the spirits decided to outplay and devour all the others. He reached his goal by relying only on own mind and gambling skill. As the only remaining spirit, he became a god, the gambling master.
Thank you.
Once upon a time, a stranger challenged the gambling master. They played for hours, and the gambling master lost for the first time. After the stranger received his reward, he said, "Luck was with me the entire time." Ever since then, the gambling master has hated Fortuna, the spirit of luck. The gambling master needs Jane because he can't touch the fortune wheel by himself. It is a powerful artifact that steals luck. He keeps it in his treasury. We must get it. Thank you. To enter the Gambling Master's dimension, I need a body. Yours won't work, so I'll have to use your dog. Here it is, the fortune wheel. It stores every person's luck inside. Recently, the gambling master stole the fortune wheel and used it to steal humans' luck. I became weak while trying to restore the balance. The gambling master used this opportunity to imprison me. Now balance in the world can be restored. To reclaim the fortune wheel, the gambling master must play with you. Challenge him and use the artifact as a bet. He won't be able to refuse.
How did you escape? It doesn't matter. I'll kill you this time.
The gambling master won't harm you while you're under my protection. You can play without fear.
You will play for your daughter's life again, of course. But what will you bet? doesn't belong to you. Very well, you leave me no choice. Shall we begin?
All gambling spirits are now free, and the gambling master is imprisoned inside the fortune wheel. Hide the artifact where no one will ever find it.
You'll never hurt anyone else.